In Baghdad province, at least 37 people have been killed as 10 car bombs rocked the area, police and medical sources have confirmed. 9 of the 10 blasts hit predominantly Shi'ite Muslim districts. In the town of Nahrawan, south of the capital, 2 bombs went off in quick succession close to a market. It was the deadliest of the attacks and killed at least 7. Sectarian violence has been on the rise in the country, with Shi'ites being targeted by Sunni Muslims.